Here's your video cast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Brian Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Temperatures still below average for August. This is usually the climatological hottest time of the year, and these temperatures are still holding to below average readings in the 70s and the 80s, 80 toward Lawrence. As we're talking about tomorrow morning, going to be another cool evening first off, though, so jacket weather will last starting this evening through tomorrow morning, too. You're going to wake up to the 50s, and this time we're going to be within striking distance of a record. The old record set back in 1992, that of 54 degrees. If we're starting that low, you know that the afternoon is really not going to be that warm either. Here's your seven-day forecast. 57 to 82 degrees, then the chance of showers and thunderstorms coming in by nightfall on Thursday, so the bulk of the day dry, but increasingly cloudy. 62 to 84 degrees on Thursday, 67 to 85 on Friday. Here's that chance of showers and thunderstorms once again on Friday. Saturday, about a 40% risk, lingering into Saturday night, ending by early on Sunday, though. But the heat will be on, 69 to 88 degrees then. Here come the 90s, only for a day, though. 70 to 90 on Monday, 73 stuffy degrees, afternoon high of 87 coming in on Tuesday. So more days in the 80s than in the 90s as this cooler than average weather continues. That's your video cast at KMBC.com.